take the break, so
getting the race and go really fast on the water than it is on land. Everybody could get into it, and relatively compared to other motorsports, namely motorcycling, jet skiing is relatively safe.
Exciting one. We have racers from Japan coming over, Germany.
What I like about the Tacloban race is so many different people from different countries are coming together. So it's kind of uniting all the countries.
Also here the beach is really pretty with all the palms, and there are no stones, so even better for the jet ski.
I'll be using my 1100 Kawasaki SXR. This is my second year in Tacloban, and it's been fun. People have been really accommodating. We have great host, great food, great company, and of course we're gonna have a great race. So I stay, stay.
The Tacloban race is special because it's the first race where I got to meet international racers like Omar and Toshi. I really like pushing myself to the limit. It really helps me get faster a lot, especially when I'm out in the water.
I got sponsored from Mr. Paul. His name Manira, and he also racing before with me at Thailand. And this is the second time for coming the Tacloban. Then last time was 5 years ago, I think. And none of us cross. I will use the GP 1800. Oh, it's from Yamaha. And the ski is, I think, Kawasaki 800 SXR.
You feel challenged.
Adrenaline. Yeah, like you go at maybe 60 to 80 miles. And then you're beside each other, going first in boyas, and then someone's beside you, waves, and then everything is really pure adrenaline.
Yeah, it challenges yourself to push it to the limits.
Driving down the wrong road, playing games and feeling low, messing with my mind. How'd you do it this time? Don't know where it all goes, leaving me behind. Can you take a step back? Tired of playing catch up. Would it really hurt you that much? It's right in front of your face, yeah, you look the wrong way. Can you feel my touch? Feel the light.